Roger 2020, and today I'm doing a review on a platform where artists who does a lot of digital arts, paintings, would like to sell their artwork on this platform and earn cryptocurrency from people actually bidding and actually buying your artwork. All right, this platform is called SuperRare. It runs off the Ethereum blockchain, and people is able to take a look at your digital art, appreciate it, and if they want to have a piece of your digital art, they actually bid for it or just outright purchase it off from you and become the new owner of your digital art. All right, this platform is called SuperRare. Do check out my review. Cheers. So what is SuperRare? SuperRare is currently listed on the State of the Dapps. It's one of the featured app that is listed on the State of the Dapp. And if you were to take a look at it, if you were to go in, it's currently ranked number 121 on State of the Dapps. All right, with transaction over the past 30 days, about 1,242 transactions being done on here. So if we were to drill down what exactly is SuperRare, SuperRare is meant for artists who has lots of digital arts, unique digital arts. So if you were to go into the website superrare.co, you'll be able to see all the amazing digital arts in terms of created by really creative people, and they were to post it in. You can see that some of the prices here is like 1 ether, 1.05 ether. Now, to actually use SuperRare, you would need to have a MetaMask account, literally an Ethereum account. So if you have MetaMask, you just have to sign in with your MetaMask and you are able to access SuperRare and actually purchase some of this digital art. So if, for example, let's take a look at something which maybe is worth getting here. The Sarah Show is currently, this image down here is currently listed for 5.99 ether. All right. If we click on it, you can actually drill down and take a look at it in more detail, and also some of the notes by the author itself. All right. You can see here that edition art one bought from the Sarah Show about $109 3 days ago. Well, this somebody has bought this from this author, another art, and here it is. Here's the art by the Sarah Show. All right, she's the creator, and edition one art is the current owner and is reselling it for a higher price. Okay, I think it's a very unique art. So if you really like it, you can actually just bid for it, or you can actually click buy now. So if you click buy now, you will be paying 5.99 ether for this. If you place a bid, it will recommend how much ether you need to do as the minimum bid. So right now, a minimum bid will be 1.8 ether to actually obtain and be the owner of this artwork. All right, so if you are an artist, this is a great market space. It seems quite vibrant. You see a lot of new arts every single day, and with 1,200 transactions a month, there is quite a number of purchasing going up and down, going in and out through SuperRare itself. Now, I signed up for an account and I tried to submit my own artwork. Unfortunately, the artwork submission is still very manual. It's using a Google Doc Forms to do a submission, and I think they haven't embedded all of this in yet. So I think that's the only setback from SuperRare, because it seems still very manual. But that is also good, because it controls the quality of artwork that comes into SuperRare, and it has to be really rare arts, the rare digital arts that you can find on this platform itself, right? So if you have not checked it out, or if you're an artist who want to find a new platform to place your digital art, SuperRare is the place that you can actually go to and actually put in your portfolio, build your portfolio, and actually sell some digital arts and earn a profit out of it. All right, so that is my review on superray.co.
So what do you think, guys? I think it's a fantastic platform for artists, because all this while, artists always have to find alternate avenues as to where they can actually showcase their digital arts without taking such a big agency cut or middlemen cut from their work done, all right? So it by using SuperRare itself, it's a good platform. They themselves are able to publish their digital art, and people who appreciate it will be able to bid on it or to actually buy, you know. And if they want to resell it, I mean, it is a digital art anyway. It's a piece of art anyway. So it's a great platform to have. Let me know what you think about it. All right, this is Biroka 2020. Have a great week ahead. Cheers.